Hey everybody, I'm Jacob Mark, and I'm a Wim Hof Method instructor in the Ottawa area.
And I'm Jess, I support Jacob with the Wim Hof Method workshops, anything from yoga, energy healing, holding space, as well as photography, so that everybody has the beautiful shot in the ice bath at the end. Camp Aftermath is a Canadian registered charity that supports veterans, first responders, and frontline workers who are living with PTSD and struggling with mental health as a consequence of their duties in public safety roles.
So again, this is going to be a full women's group. You do not need to have a diagnosis to attend, and they're currently accepting applications, so you just have to head over to www.campaftermath.org. And as mentioned, we'll talk about the Wim Hof Method. I'll give you the short and sweet of it. It's based on three pillars: breathing exercises, cold exposure, and mindset. And it's just a really great tool in general to help manage stress, deal with stress, and become more resilient to stress, among many other things such as balancing the immune system, reducing inflammation, and just overall health and vitality, and helping people be happier, healthier, and stronger in life.
So we're so happy that you're here with us watching this video right now, and make sure to head to www.campaftermath.org, and you can learn more information on the site and definitely reach out if you have any questions. So thanks for being here with us. We'll see you on the other side.
Bye.